talk about today's practice looks like you guys got after on the physical side today.
Oh, yes, sir. We had to get a little in because we got rained out yesterday. We had to change it up a little bit. We usually meet before practice, and we ended up coming out early because we thought we might get cold with the rain again. So we started off a little slow, so they wanted to get us, you know, pumping, so had to get a little contact in.
Just talk about where do you see the team being at this point of spring camp? You guys have been in full pads for like almost a week now. Just talk about where you see this team going and where is that right now?
I see a lot of promising things from the team. You know, everybody's working hard. We're meeting. Everybody's paying attention. You know, coaches are instilling us they want, you know, it done right. We're not doing our own thing anymore. It's, you know, what the coaches want, and we got to get it done. That's the only way we're going to be able to compete, you know, this season coming up. And I like the progress. We still have a long way to go, but we got good progress going this season.
I know right now, you know, all the spring break things, you know, is that a distraction for you guys, knowing that, you know, you guys are about to take a week off middle spring camp? You know, do you guys see that as a distraction, or do you see it as a sense of urgency to get things taken care of before you guys do?
I think some people are seeing it, you know, that the little break, you know, school's rough on us and out here, but I think everybody needs to stay mentally tough. You know, we need to go out there and not go out and, you know, party the whole week and take off and just take one step back when we need to keep moving forward, you know, because we still got 2 weeks of practice when we get back.
I know at this point, you know, after baiting against each other, you know, like the drills that you guys just had, you probably have some bumps and bruises that take care of during a break. You know, how important is it that you rest your bodies throughout the next upcoming break that you guys have?
Oh, it's very important because coming up after the break, I think we have maybe four practices and then we have our scrimmage. And, you know, that's when everybody's out here, you know, and people in the stands, coaches are watching. That's when you really can show, you know, what we've been working on. So you need to be able to rest yourself up this week and everybody come out and, you know, be able to give your best effort for the scrimmage.
Let's just talk about the defense. Like you say, you know, I know the physical part of something that you guys want to improve from last year. Talk about, you know, the emphasis you guys have been putting on tackling and, you know, really bringing it to the offense when you guys have a chance to.
Biggest thing coach is focusing on this spring is, first off, alignment and assignment, getting where we're supposed to be, you know, being in the right position to make the play. And then we want to get a lot of get-backs, we call get-backs, turnovers this year. That's what we're working on a lot. Every time, I know if you see out here, if the ball hits the ground, even if it's an incomplete pass, we're still scooping it up and we're running down the sideline. We're trying to punch balls out every play. You know, we want to focus mainly on getting the ball back, you know, to give our offense a shot to get back on the field next season. And then last but not least, we want to, you know, get them on the ground, tackle them. You know, real contact team. That's our main goal.
Keep the intensity up at all times.
Definitely.
That's great. One thing, spring break, do you have any plans for spring break with you?
We're going to, you know, have some friends get together. Nothing too crazy. Got to come back and play ball.
Last year, so you want to stay focused?
That's right. Definitely.
Okay. First of all, Marcus, talk about things you see out here in the last week or so of spring training and hype. Where do you think the team's headed?
I think we're getting better. I know these last 2 years has been kind of hard on us. We've been kind of young. But now it's just we got more older guys and more leaders to lead our young guys. So it's like the practices, we might have a bad one, but compared to our last years, it's a good one. But we're just raising the momentum of the bar every year. So I think we're getting a lot better.
Look like you guys are taking advantage of the pads out here recently. You know, some hard hitting going on out there today. Just talk about you know, getting the physical side up and how much fun it is to, you know, graft each other like you guys have been doing the last.
Right now it's just basically coaches trying to get us in some competitions so we can just bang on each other and bang on each other because it's spring right now. We don't have anybody else, any opponents to go to. So now it's just we just get out here and compete every day.
Just get it out your system and see, you know, look like you guys want to hit. You like to hit. You get fired up or miss, but it's just all about getting it out of the system.
Yeah, with the competition side, you always want to see who's going to bring it a little bit more, who has more heart. But if we all have heart, so it's just going to be banging away.
Mm-hmm. Offensively, what's the main thing you want to see the team accomplish throughout spring training?
Offensively, I want to see us open up our passing game. We have two all-conference running backs, me and Jesse. But I want to see our offensive, our quarterbacks throwing it down the field, get some receivers, and see our offensive line in the press protection.
Do you see progress in that area?
I see a lot of progress. We have, like I said, we were kind of young. We always stuck in five freshmen. But I think as them getting older, And I think they're progressing a lot to be better athletes.
You mentioned you guys about to take a little break through spring, middle of spring practice. How do you see that? Do you see it as a positive or a negative at this point?
I think it's a positive because we've been banging every day, full pads, shells. We've just been going at it. So I think in order for us as a team, we just need to take a break, take that week off, get our minds off everything. But it's also going to help us see who's committed to the team in order to go home, see if you keep working out and keep working to come back and be ready to finish this.
Just talk about, you know, what you'll be doing this spring break. You know, you go back home and go stay in Antipodo?
Spring break, I'm probably going to go back home, probably go to Panama, go to a couple of beaches, and just visit my family and come back early so I can get some more work and I got to get better.
So it's all about, you know, refreshing the batteries and staying mentally focused throughout the...
It's all about trying to get our legs back so we don't be so broken up before the season even starts. So the spring break is going to help us a lot.
Just talk about, give us an assessment of where the team is right now after the latest camp. I know you guys changed some things up today with the weather.
Yeah, well, right now we just completed our eighth practice. I feel like we're making very good progress. We're monitoring everything real closely, you know what I mean, so that we can have enough contact and in fact, today really, you know, had quite a bit of contact because, again, we got spring break coming up where they can heal from those bumps and bruises. But, again, so far so good. I mean, the young men, for the most part, are staying healthy. And so when they're healthy, that means they're practicing. And when they're practicing, they got a chance to get better. The attitude is great. Can't say enough. So we're about almost on the two-thirds of the spring completed. And we're not adding anything new, either side of the ball or special teams, because we've done all the install we need to do. Now we need to just go out back and try to perfect some things and try to get so we really know our assignments and alignments so we can really play fast.
Mm-hmm. You talked about the physical part. Look like you guys really are stressing that, knowing that you guys are about to take a little break during the spring.
Yeah, we are. And the biggest thing, too, is that we have our physical drills where there's not a whole lot of bodies flying around, because that's when you have a tendency to get some injuries going. So we're keeping everything real fundamental, and, you know, I'm pleased with that. So, you know, so far so good. I just want to see us finish strong.
Mm-hmm. Are there any areas that you know, wanted to see improve?
Well, they all, you know that. We've got a great signing class coming in. But again, what we have right now, some good players, and they're working better. But to have a complete team, we need to get those other young men here too. But I'm pleased. You know, we're thin right now until the recruits come in, especially at the offense and defensive line, which is a key part for any team to be successful. So, but when we get these young men with the new ones coming, then we can get our numbers up and we'll be able to really orchestrate a really good practice and really keep the tempo throughout the whole practice.
Before y'all leave for the break, y'all have tomorrow off from our
stand? No, we're going to practice tomorrow because the weather bumped us back a day. So we're going to practice tomorrow, have a great team meeting on Thursday, and then they're free to go Thursday afternoon. And then we'll get all the troops back on April 15th, which is a Sunday, make sure everybody's back and ready to go academically and athletically. And then we'll finish that last week off of spring. And then, of course, they're putting the final touches on their academic work.
I know it's probably like one of the first times where you had a whole week off through the middle of spring training. Just talk about what's going to be the main thing you tell your guys in order to stay focused and recharge your batteries.
You're exactly right. The biggest thing they're going to hear from me on Thursday is to still continue to work out, lift, and run as much as you can so that you don't lose any of the fitness level we worked so hard to get to take some time and just kind of quiz themselves a little bit on all the schemes and all the things we've put in all sides of the ball, just so that they challenge themselves. But when we come back on that first Monday back after spring break, we're going to meet and we're going to run, you know what I mean, and do some things like that besides, instead of starting practice right day. I really believe you always have to give them one day to get their mind right again, and then we'll hit it again on that Tuesday.
And a lot of players probably want to get away from football a little bit.
You know, well, I think it's everything. It's not just football. I think it's school. You know what I mean? I remember spring break, you know, you're working hard academically and you just need a break. So I think that they're enjoying the football part of it because, again, in spring, it's really at the right pace. It's not a grind or anything like that. We try to go really every other day if possible. But, you know, sometimes around here the weather kicks in a little bit. But we're right on track right now.